We appreciate their time and support. And now, if you all would settle down and listen up, we're ready for the show. Thank you so much. Let's give a big hand for the models.
Okay, so it's time to get the show on the road here. I know you guys came for family services, you came for the food, you came for the fun, but admit it, you really came here to see these guys strut their stuff. Now, all these guys have day jobs, but when the night comes, they love to hit the runway. So we're getting it started. First up, Mr. Tim Conley. Bring it, Tim. Tim works for Corporate Strategies, Inc. as a merchant banker and investor. Tim also has a nationally syndicated talk show, the Tim Conley Winning Strategy Show. Not only does he make it sound good, he looks good. I've got the face for radio. We need to get this guy on TV here. Tim has built, developed, or owned numerous ventures, including office buildings and shopping centers and residential projects. He's also an expert in public company markets in the U.S., Canada, and Europe. And the guy knows how to work a runway. You can find Tim and his lovely wife, media personality Jan Carson, out of the town in the name of charity. Some of his favorites include the American Heart Association, Baylor College of Medicine, the Crohn's and Colitis Foundation of America, and Citizens for Animal Protection. Tim and Jan have three children, Sean, Megan, and Cindy. And in his spare time, Tim enjoys skiing and playing racquetball. Tim, way to work it. Great job. Mr. Tim Conley, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. David Collins. David, come on down.
All right.
You are working the bow tie. Now, David is originally from the Caribbean island of Dominica. He's been married to his beautiful wife, Hermia, for 29 years. They have a son, Sean, two daughters, Giselle and Nardine. And can you believe David is a grandfather? He has three grandchildren, Jolie, Jean-Claude, and Jaden. David graduated from the Caribbean with a degree in business management, and he spent more than 25 years in the clothing business, and that's why he is a man of style. In addition, David is the general manager of Festari for Men, where he specializes in clothing his clients and making sure they look the very best they can in fine custom clothing.
All right.
There he goes. Now that's what we're talking about. David's been around a runway before. In his free time, David enjoys traveling and working out and family time, and he also enjoys dancing. Get your groove on there, David.
That's right. And I might add working out. He's a workout enthusiast. He inspires us all. Thank you so much, Dave.
David, that's the way you sell it. Good job. David Collins, David, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have Dr. Paul Friedman. Paul is a dermatologist specializing in cosmetic dermatology, laser, and skin cancer surgery. Paul recently... In his spare time, Dr. Friedman enjoys basketball, travel, and philanthropy. One other thing that Paul is so interested in is called Scores. Scores is a skin care outreach empower survivors organization. He is also a member of the United Jewish Federation. Looking awfully handsome, Dr. Friedman. Thank you.
Now, if you would please give a warm welcome to Mr. Greg Reed. Now, as Greg comes out here, keep in mind he's chosen a song by Young MC, Bust a Move. So we're ready to watch you bust a move here, Greg. Greg is a money manager and the CEO of RDG Capital and the hedge fund manager for MLP Fund. He was named a top 100 financial advisor by Barron's. So he'll make you money, and tonight he looks like money, smoking. In his spare time, Greg enjoys water skiing and snow skiing, tennis, collecting wine, and traveling. He supports Christian-based charities, including Chapelwood Church. He and his wife, Janelle, have three great kids, Jack, who's 16, Madison, 15, Caroline, 12. They've been married for 20 years. That's Mr. Greg Reed. Greg,
very handsome, Greg. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, a very handsome model tonight, Mr. Mark Mullen. Mark is joining us this evening from his home in Colorado, along with his lovely wife, Marissa. They are the proud parents of two beautiful boys, Lyle and Finn. Mark is in the oil and gas industry, and his personal interests include Paleolithic artifacts, archaeology, and anthropology. Mark is also a publisher of the Globus Press and a board member of the Center for the Study of the First Americans at Texas A&M University. Very accomplished. Mark says that his favorite cause is the George Frieson Institute of Archaeology. He and his lovely wife, Marissa, came in from Colorado just to support us tonight. Thank you so much for making the trip, Mark. Very handsome.
Now, if you would, let's hear it for Dr. Gabriel Mina. Dr. Mina is a board-certified cardiothoracic anesthesiologist for MD Anderson Cancer Center.
Well, all right.
Now, Dr. Mina is what we call a dual threat. He looks good and he's smart. Gabriel is happily married to Dr. Jessica Mina. They have a three-year-old daughter, Isabella Grace. One of his professional accomplishments is the medical training that he gives American and Russian astronauts in NASA. In addition, Dr. Mina lectures worldwide in his specialty. He's also an avid runner. In fact, he's competed in and won
very
several
handsome
nationwide triathlons in honor of children with cancer.
Woo!
So wait, that makes him a triple threat because he's athletic too.
Woo!
He's got a few dance moves as well. He and his wife enjoy traveling and cooking with family and friends.
Woo!
Dedicated to the nonprofit organization called Believe, which helps children with cancer around the world. Dr. Gabriel Mina.
That was very sexy. And now we have Mr. Stephen McNair. Stephen is the Vice President for Enterprise Rent-A-Car. He also sits on numerous boards throughout the city of Houston, including the American Diabetes Association.
And he has a fan club here at Table 10.
I think he probably has a great fan base. Goodwill Industries and Spring Spirit Baseball. He and his beautiful wife, Stacy, enjoy spending time at their ranch home and beach house. Stephen also enjoys running, snowboarding, and coaching his kids' sports teams. He and gorgeous Stacy have been married for 13 years. They have three beautiful boys, Stephen Jr., Jake, and Dylan
Looking
Starr.
Good.
Thank you so much, Stephen.
You're great, Steve. Now we have Mr. Brian Thompson. Table 10 likes them all. Brian and his lovely wife, Kat, are the proud parents of three beautiful children, Courtney, John, and Will. Brian is CEO and president of Thompson Custom Homes, one of the most respected builders in Houston, and I can tell you these are not his work clothes. His company has built numerous homes throughout the city. He's also chairman of CBUSA, a group made up of top custom builders. In his spare time, Brian enjoys coaching and water skiing and snow skiing, just a jack of all trades. Some of his favorite nonprofits are Spring Spirit, ADA, Star of Hope, Elves and More, as well as Child Advocates. That's Mr. Brian Thompson, ladies and gentlemen. Looking great.
Good job, Brian. Next up, Dr. Mark Natoski. Mark is a pediatrician and medical executive director at Cigna Healthcare South. Mark is also on the Texas Governor's Task Force on Childhood Obesity and a member of the Texas Pediatric Association. Mark is also an accomplished photographer. He enjoys historic restoration, and Mark completed the Houston Marathon in just 3 hours and 47 minutes. Good job.
I couldn't do that on a bike.
He also enjoys gardening, traveling, art, and writing. He's also a big fan of home improvements. Gotta love that. Mark and his partner, Paul Reed, have been together for 14 years and are the proud parents of a beautiful yellow lab named Darby. Thank you, Mark, so much.
And now put your hands together for Mr. Michael Kaplan. Now, Michael is what we call a diverse entrepreneur, a nightclub impresario, a real estate investor, and tonight, the guy's owning the runway. He's best known as the owner of Europa and other nightclub establishments over the past 15 years. Michael is currently working on a new mega project scheduled to open in River Oaks in 2011. He's recently engaged to his lovely fiance, Diane Brown. Michael has a young son, Joshua. Now, when he's not working on the real estate or the nightclub, he spends his spare time on the golf course or running or spending time with his family. His favorite charities include Texas Children's Hospital and Breast Cancer Research.
Congratulations on the engagement,
Mr. Michael Kaplan.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, starting to get fun. Now for a little Latin flair. Mr. Jorge Alvarez. Jorge, along with his brother, Isaac, recently opened the new hotspot restaurant, Oceans, located in the hip Montrose area. The restaurant has quickly become a happy hour and late night favorite. When not working, Jorge also enjoys designing homes, and as you can see, Jorge has a great sense of style. In addition, ladies, Jorge is single, for the single ladies out there. His favorite interests include tennis, traveling, and cooking. He is a supporter of Telethon Mexico, Big Brothers, and the Houston Food Bank.
Now, if you would please welcome Mr. Todd Eason. Todd works in wealth management for Greenbrier Financial Service, and he's a part-time prankster, as you'll soon understand. You see, he claims to be a voluntary test subject for experimental men's hair products. He's an avid Cubs fan and enjoys fishing around the world. Now, Todd will also tell you he has the world's largest collection of knock-knock jokes. When we asked his marital status, Todd replied with these words, "Wife, hot lady doctor." That's Dr. Betsy Eason. As for having any children, he claims the entire cast of High School Musical, although I'm not sure his wife does. And if she does, she looks great. His list of accomplishments include Dos Equis Most Interesting Man in the World, 2009, third place, and the 1999 MTV Music Award Best Kiss with Rudy Festari. There's Todd Eason.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so proud to welcome to the runway, all the way from Paris, France, Mr. Lucas Somoza. A native Houstonian, Lucas now lives in Paris and is the global brand ambassador of Guerlain, the most prestigious French fragrance house. He graduated from the American University of Paris and received a master's degree in global communication. Lucas' personal interests include interior design, event planning, and personal styling. He is also vice chairman of Operation Smile. Operation Smile is a wonderful organization that provides life-changing surgeries to children around the world with facial deformities. In addition, Lucas has several wonderful friends that have flown in from New York to see him. So handsome. Great job, Lucas. Thank you. Thank you.
And now welcome renowned heart surgeon, Dr. Devinder Bhatia. Dr. Bhatia specializes in cardiovascular and thoracic surgery, which means he's paid his dues and now he gets paid. His private practice is at Southeast Texas Cardiovascular Center. He and his gorgeous wife, Gina, have three children, Morgan, who's 19, Drake, who's 8, and Mia, who's 5. His work has been published in more than 15 publications, and he has affiliations with hospitals all across Texas. Some of his passions, besides this, of course, include spending time with family, collecting fine wine, running, working out, and traveling. He and Gina support the Society for Performing Arts, Art with Heart, San Jose Clinic, Children at Risk, and the Herman Park Conservancy.
So,
and you're looking great in that tie.
Gorgeous. He and Gina support numerous charities throughout the city. Very respected.
Say cheese. That's Dr. Devinder Bhatia. Look great.
Thank you.
Look terrific.
Please welcome to the stage Mr. Prashant Mehta. Prashant is a direct response marketer and inventor. He and his beautiful wife, Nidika, have two children, Arusha and Arshan. Together, they establish the Stream of Change Foundation, which helps children's and literacy advancement charities. Prashant and Nidika's generosity is well known throughout the city of Houston. Mr. Mehta's personal accomplishments include bringing awareness of Indian culture to the broader public in the United States. He says that helping to improve and change the human condition for the better is his single most rewarding experience. Thank you so much, Prashant.
Very nice.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear it for Mr. Hugh Eccles. Now look at that. Hugh is an entrepreneur and investor. When not working on his next big deal, he is an avid fisherman and a hunter. So besides the nice suit, he also looks good in camo. Hugh and his beautiful wife Joyce also enjoy traveling throughout the world. One of their favorite destinations is the Bahamas. Who wouldn't like that? Hugh and Joyce are the proud parents of an adorable 5-year-old daughter, Kate. Together with his wife, Hugh supports numerous charities throughout the community. Their favorite focus is on community agencies dedicated to children. Hugh graduated from LSU, hence the purple tie, which also makes him an avid Tiger fan.
Go Hugh, Tigers!
Thank Hugh so much.
Thank you, Hugh. And by the way, Joyce is one of the co-chairs this evening. And now, Mr. Haig Sherman. Haig is a Baylor University graduate and received his JD from the University of Texas. He is a member of the Texas State Bar and is also a CPA. Haig co-founded Salient Partners and continues to serve as the firm's managing director and chief investment officer. Haig is also co-CEO of one of the largest hedge funds in the United States. Haig has a passion for writing and has written an Amazon's bestseller list book called Shattering Orthodoxies, an Economic Blueprint for America. He and his beautiful wife, Millette, who co-chaired the event, enjoy traveling and spending time with their daughters, Carson and Julia. Good job, Haig. Looking handsome. Thank you.
And now, Houston Dynamo player Michael Chabala. And no, tonight he's not in bright orange. This is his other uniform. Michael was selected 44th overall in the 2006 MLS Super Draft. During his first two seasons, he became part of club history, winning back-to-back MLS Cup championships. He's established himself as a defensive fixture on the team, which means if you don't watch it, he's going to pick your pocket. One of his greatest passions is his charity work. He has a relationship with Texas Children's Hospital and started Bald is Beautiful, a nonprofit campaign fighting childhood cancer. Michael says if he wasn't playing soccer, he would be living in New York and working on Wall Street. See what I told you about picking your pocket?
And Michael is single, ladies.
He enjoys snowboarding, playing golf, and pursuing business opportunities. Go get him, Dynamo.
Looking
Thanks,
good,
Michael.
Michael. Let's hear it for another soccer star, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brian Ching. Brian is an original Dynamo player, the team's all-time leading scorer. Brian is one of the top forwards in the league. He was named the 2006 MLS Cup MVP and is also the team captain and face of the franchise. Originally from Hawaii, Brian has broad experience with the U.S. national team. Very active in the community, he is partnered with Houston Habitat for Humanity to run the house that Ching built. The organization helps raise money to build homes for underprivileged families in the Houston area. Great job, Brian. Also, Brian loves alternative rock, surfing, golf, and chess. We're hoping the Dynamo goes all the way next year. They've got a great, wonderful group of guys. Thank you for all you do for the community, Brian.
Appreciate it, Brian. Okay, you ready for kickoff? Put your hands together for one of our own Houston Texans, Mr. Owen Daniels. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody's hands go up. originally from Illinois, Olin is in his fifth season as tight end for the home team. He's the Texans leader in receptions and touchdowns for a tight end and currently ranked second in team history. Pretty soon he'll be number one. He was selected for Pro Football's Weekly 2006 All-Rookie Team and earned a spot at the 2008 NFL Pro Bowl. Olin overcame an injury last season, and he's come back as strong as ever. His hobbies include golf, traveling, cooking, and food. And I've seen him do the weather on TV, which proves there is life after football. And see, it's guys like Olin here. This is why they have big and tall shops.
Is he good?
And for the ladies out there, he wants you to know he is single. So, okay, Olin, it's out there.
Ladies, I would like to welcome to the stage our hometown hero, Texas Texans quarterback, Mr. Matt Schaub. Matt is known as one of the most accurate, strong-armed, and smartest quarterbacks in the entire league. He was selected to the Pro Bowl in 2009, winning MVP honors. Matt holds the franchise record for career passing, passer rating. He also owns a Texans career record of 13 300-yard games. He is truly a team leader. Once again, one of the smartest quarterbacks in the league. Matt supports numerous charities throughout the Houston community. He participates in golf tournaments and outreach programs to help families in need. Originally from Pennsylvania, Matt and his lovely wife, Lori, are the proud parents of beautiful new baby daughter, Madison. He is such a welcome to our team. Way to go, Texas. Going all the way. Good job, Matt. Thank you so much. Go, Texas. Woo!
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you know him. You love him. He's the guy who loves making you look good. Please welcome the man behind the clothing, Rudy Festari of Festari for Men. Rudy is the guy who can dress men when they can't dress themselves. Rudy, we want to thank you for your continued support and hard work in helping family services of Greater Houston. He and Debbie, celebrating 30 years of marriage this June. Together they founded the annual Una Notte in Italia. This is the 13th year, and this is lucky 13 for you guys. Rudy, looking good as always. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we need to give our entire lineup a big hand tonight. Please give it up for all these handsome, handsome men that gave their time and energy to this great show tonight. Looking so good.
This is the encore, the pace de resistance, the grand finale. You're men of style. One last look at the celebrity models who walked the plank. I mean the runway, in the name of charity.
Guys, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy your wonderful Italian dinner, and we will be back.
Also, keep in mind the silent auction will close in about 20 minutes, so if you want to go ahead and check your bids, you can do that while the dinner is being served, and we'll get to the live auction a little bit later on tonight. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you.